days to be in time. We could hand in hand. It felt safe in this wonderful open-minded land. Amsterdam used to be known for its freedom of thought, where we worked so hard for a fall. Two guys were forced to move from where they used to live. Close to Amsterdam, I can't believe this is happening. Stand up and raise our fall. Make them understand it's not simply a joy. It's not climbing back on the barricades. Forced because a stupid mare failed. Yeah.